I've carried this whole project since the fire through my own recovery and rebuild. My medium is mud. I started an armature for a figure that was going to be a woman, mother sort of figure that would be in relationship to a child. And at first I was going to have the child holding its hand, but in the end, due to the way that art is, I ended up having her holding a small child, and it ended up being very, very powerful in terms of evoking in anyone a maternal sensibility. When you use an image of something that is so universal, then you're very likely to get people to connect to it on a visceral level. It's made out of mud that's harvested from the hills here in Lake County, and the color is a mixture of several of the muds. The clothes are all clothes that were used clothes that I dip in mud and glue. They look like they could be any young woman here in Middletown. And the figure is facing Cobb Mountain, which is where the fire came from. And she's holding the child and asking, are we safe? It's such a contemporary issue, being a refugee. And one of our experiences after the fire was that we were all refugees. Economic refugees, agricultural refugees, war refugees, health refugees, whatever it is. There's a common thread that binds us all.